Attention, railroad ruffians. We got
the constables out of town. You know what that means? Well, that's one heck of an opportunity if I do say so myself, boss. But what about everybody else in the town?
You know, we need a plan.
The railroad ruffians knew there was nothing standing between them and the jackpot at the general store.
Hey, you guys, I hear through the grapevine the railroad ruffies are coming.
Hold up.
King me, Evelyn. Yeah, I heard these ruffies have been from North Carolina to California and everywhere in between.
We better keep our eyes peeled.
The townspeople knew the railroad ruffies were up to no good. Brown had to make a speedy getaway from the townspeople chasing him.
Listen, John P., no!
Thank you.
So, the wrath of the railroad roughies lived on to the last roughie standing, Willie O'Brien.